Jumping back over to Midland, Lee faced Amarillo Palo Duro on the pitch, and Amarillo was keeping the ball in their attacking third for most of the half, getting a few decent looks from around the box, but the goalie and defense kept their composure until just before halftime. Amarillo was awarded with a penalty, and they went top corner to scratch first, while the match stayed tied and tight for most of the game. Amarillo escaped Grande with a 2-1 win.